We're talking Jefferson, the logo here.
Yeah, and what he does that so you have your higher pickup points so he can get momentum at the bigs. So it's not like just a wasted shot for him.
Yeah. Right. Nice move. Kicks it. Brogdon. Nope.
This group should get a ton of wide open shots.
White. Brogdon, a little hesitation, move. Can't get the layup. He didn't look good as a Knick.
Nah, yeah. Never played. And Bobby wasn't good enough to play on that team.
Five on the shot clock. Nice catch better than anything else by Watford. Rebound. Nurkic looking for three, can't find one. Brogdon, not finding his shot, now finds one, and knocks it down. White finds an opening to the basket, kicks it out instead. Long rebound comes right back to Tatum. Brogdon. New. No. Horford with that nice hook shot in the lane gets it to 12. Brogdon can't hit outside. Lillard comes up with a rebound. Brogdon with room. Doesn't get the bounce. Lillard again. Brogdon crosses over, takes a basket, and can't get Tuesday down.
Man, get it now at the end of the clock. You're not going to move the ball a ton, but it's kind of got away from that.
Damn. He gets you.
Nice move. Sets his 2-for-1 opportunity with a shot at around 30 seconds.
Tatum.
Feeling it.
8-0 run by Boston here. With the left hand, Lillard unable to finish. Brogdon.
Oh.
Get that one rejected.
You don't see that a lot with Brogdon.
Off the catch, gets the bump, kicks it back out. Brogdon, still plenty of time. Makes his move to the basket. Little.
Man, Blake Griffin's battling.
Reddish right off the catch. White fakes it. Brogdon can't make it.
How good players are.
Now you watch every game.
No, Mike.
No, I mean, not, you won out of this trip, record wise.
Yes. Record? I was 3, 4, and 5. And then there's always those exceptional go out and win 6 games. You know what I mean? So I'll kind of look at 3, 4, 5.
Well, that needs a little help. Finds Brogdon. To the basket for two. And that's how I'm going to do it. Here we go. That's Jason Tatum and company. Come up with a good win.